continues at this station for your personal safety.